There are many situations where you want to create a cusp point. So here's a quick and simple way to do it. I'm drawing out a curved segment, and now I'd like to break the link between these two handles. Before I release the mouse, I'm going to hold down the Option key on a Mac, Alt on a PC, and now I'm able to edit this handle independently. All right, I'm going to release my mouse, then the modifier, and simply continue drawing. Now I'm left with this cusp point down at the bottom, which is vital for this leaf shape. You could use the same technique for hearts, feathers, and various other shapes.